to America's stupidest game show, Who's Dumber? And here's your host, Johnny Johnson.
Thank you. I'm Johnny Johnson, and welcome to Who's Dumber? Today's the day we've been waiting for, the national championship round of Who's Dumber. Now, as you know, we started with 10,000 of the dumbest people in America at the beginning of the year. Today, we've whittled it down to two. So let's meet our two contestants, who I think we can truly call the dumbest people in America. Hailing from Miami, Florida, please welcome Victoria Jackson. Victoria, tell the audience your name and what you do.
My name is Victoria Jackson, and I'm currently playing myself on Saturday Night Live.
Now, let me ask you, that dumb thing you do on that show, is that just an act?
As far as I know.
Okay. And hailing from Midland, Texas, please welcome Woody Harrelson. Woody, tell the audience your name and what you do.
I'm Woody Harrelson. I'm currently playing Woody on the television show Cheers. And right now, I'm hosting Saturday Night Live.
Congratulations. Say, are you related to Bud Harrelson, the famous Mets baseball player?
No, why do you ask?
Well, you both have the same name.
His name's Woody?
No, your name's Woody. His name's Bud.
So how could we be related?
Yeah, that's a stupid question.
Yeah, who's dumber now?
Okay. All right, let's begin the game. Now remember, these are questions that Woody and Victoria picked out themselves. 3 months ago. So they've had plenty of time to do research. The first question is, what year was the War of 1812? What year was the War of 1812? Victoria!
What?
What?
Huh?
What? Oh, you rang the bell.
Oh, it must have been a mistake.
Oh, so you don't have an answer?
No, if I had an answer, I would have rung the bell, don't you think?
Woody!
Could you repeat the question, please?
Of course. What year was the War of 1812? What year was the War of 1812? 3 months research. 1812. Woody!
Pass.
Victoria!
Now that was my bell.
Judges! Tie! The judges call it a tie. So the score remains zero. Let's move on to the next question. And the next question is, your skeleton is inside or outside your body? Your skeleton is inside or outside your body? Victoria!
Inside, Victoria. Say inside.
Are you sure?
No.
Inside!
That is correct! Woody gets the point.
But I answered the question.
Yes, but Woody gave you the answer.
You could hear that?
Yes, Woody, you both have on microphones. And since you gave Victoria the answer, you were dumber. So you win, because this is Who's Dumber?
Oh.
Victoria!
Woody!
What?
Woody is related to Woody Allen.
I am?
What are you talking about?
It was the question you asked earlier. Who's Woody related to?
Woody Allen.
No, that question wasn't part of the game.
And yet, I answered it.
As did I.
Perhaps we should change the name of the show to Who's Smarter?
I believe we both are.
Judges, the question counts. And the winner, tie. Once again, a tie. So no points count. Okay, here's our final question for the championship worth $100,000. Now, Woody and Victoria, you're both tied at zero, so whoever gets this question wins. And remember, the two of you picked this question. Now, listen carefully, as it is a two-part question. An electric train is traveling from New York to Los Angeles. The distance between those two cities is 3,000 miles, and the train is traveling at 1,000 miles per hour. How long will the trip take, and what direction will the smoke travel from the train? Victoria!
It's an electric train. It doesn't have smoke.
Very good! That's 1 point. And how long will it take the train to reach Los Angeles?
Okay. 5.5 hours, because trains always start late, and they have to stop for gas and people to go to the bathroom. And frankly, I don't think a train could go that fast.
Well, we're all glad you're thinking. Woody, you can out-tire win.
This is so easy. Okay. The train would take 3 hours to reach Los Angeles.
That is correct. 1 point.
And the smoke travels east.
Oh. Judges, Woody wins.
Wait a minute. Wait, that's not fair. That's not fair. We both had 1 point.
But he's hosting our show, Victoria. Really, you never had a chance.
So what about the money?
Woody, there never was any money. Anyway, join us next week on Who's Dumber? I'm Johnny Johnson. Good night, everybody.